You said you wanted to go bobsledding. We're gonna go bobsledding.
No way.
There is a way. And it's gonna be so much fun.
I really need to hear this. It's funny.
Dude, chill out. Like 2 seconds.
You have long hair.
Who gives a
just be normal. Have fun. Don't make everything so boring.
Dude, my hair's gonna fall out.
I guess you're gonna Seriously, no one's looking at you. I hope you know.
I can't.
The women who are looking at you are the people that hear you complain.
I hate your sibling. Watch, it's gonna happen, and then you're gonna wish you never said that because I'm gonna die, and you know I'm your favorite sibling.
No. You think you're my favorite? You think you're my favorite?
I know I'm your favorite.
I don't have favorites. Duke is my favorite.
Out of the actual family.
Yes, Duke and Harley are my favorite. They never stress me out.
You said you want another baby sister because you love me so much. Do you remember saying that?
Oh.
Yeah, when I was like 5.
You weren't 5 because then I would have been like 0. I literally specifically remember you saying that in the car when we were going to adopt.
Don't cry, it's gonna be okay.
I'm not crying.
I'm gonna fall.
You know, 50 miles per hour.
This is not good.
Right, this is great.
I have a really bad feeling about this, and God always says
that. Look, they
really
give you DOT certified helmets.
Welcome to the Utah Olympic Park, guys. We are here at the top of the bobsled track. The slack is the track is 1 mile long. We have 15 turns ahead of you guys. By the fourth turn, you'll experience 3 to 4 G-forces today. And by turn 6, you'll be at your max speed, which will be roughly 70 to 74 miles an hour.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the area in LA are a little more pilot.
Oh my god. Going down the bobsled.
This is so cute.
2002 Olympic bobsled.
Your legs go right alongside him.
This is the cutest I've ever done in my life with Shrias Porter.
So this is it. We could see history in the making.
Feel the rhythm. Feel the rhyme. Get on up. It's bobsled time.
How was it though?
It was fun.
Yeah, see? See?
We beat you guys.
Yeah, we got 59.
What did we get?
What did we get?
59.7.
Aww.
We have to climb!
Ah.
Oh,
and
this one we're doing first? No, I'm not doing it. Sorry.
We're not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
$160 is for you. You go.
No, I'm not doing that. He fell off.
Occasionally you'll see chipmunks like on the
and you'll hit them.
I got hit in the face in summer camp once. Like actually scared to get hit in the face. You know that thing that stops you?
Yeah, have you done a zipline since?
No. Huh? I have not.
Okay, well we're gonna do some today then. You'll be fine. No, you're gonna do this with us.
No, I'm not.
Why?
Absolutely not.
You're 16?
You're low, but
you're still
5
years.
No way.
No way. Think of it this way. When I'm 30, I'll be looking 20.
Right,
you
did.
No, I swear. You said I looked what, 13? So
yeah.
Should have seen me on that. I was driving it. I was going 200 miles per hour. Actually, they say you can't go past like 85 in the winter, but I'm out here doing the most.
We were sitting in the back.
Ziplining is scarier than skydiving. I hate ziplines.
Can't do it.
I ain't no b- Once you do it once, it's like, it's the easiest like mental thing. Then you're just like, oh, I've done it.
So you're gonna be able to do this real easy?
Easy.
Okay.
Easier than you.
Easier than, okay.
Look.
This thing hits me in the face. All right, my man, you're good to walk off. Have a good time.
Honestly, now once you actually go.
Okay, so you're gonna put both hands on this purple piece right here. Yeah. You're gonna hold it to your right shoulder. As soon as I open this gate, you're just gonna walk straight out.
Once I'm done, try and hold it to my butt.
Yep. And then try to stand up near the bottom. Clear!
Uh-oh. That's a bit scary.
Okay.
Alright.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Yeah, no, I'm ready.
Alright.
Oh, you really did. Yeah. I thought he was bull.
That's funny.
Word. Alright.
I hate you.
Dude, look at that.
I hate you.
Oh, isn't that crazy? Oh,
no, my hair's gonna get caught. What the? Okay, I can't even click it in. What is this shoes? Yeah, amazing. You guys are buying me these shoes.
She doesn't seem too scared.
Oh, she got this.
Oh, easily.
Yeah.
Pull backwards, pull backwards, pull backwards, pull backwards.
Wait, have they? Do they ever open up the large one for these?
Holy crap, this is what happened last time. I started pulling my eyes out.
This is so exciting, Rowan.
I am feeling very Olympic today. How about you? I can see.